Those kids dead like that, building that blood is not for kids. They're innocent, they know nothing. So that bastard must be found.
Abo mama bayi two, abashonelwe ngabantwana. And ngicela ukuthi thina nani sibanikeze every support and say enough is enough. And two, thina nani. We must make sure ukuthi eDiepsloot la akusiyindawo lapho abantwana bethathwa nje bebulawa nje sikhona.
Sizubuhlungu kakhulu ngabantwana laba abacatshayo and sibuhlungu kakhulu. Sibuhlungu shem thina omama sizalayo sizala abantwana bethu sizalela ukuthi beretshwe ngumuntu ephinde babulale. Sibuhlungu kakhulu shem. Sicela lisize. Sifuna ukuthola lo muntu and sifuna ukuzenzela ngezethu izandla.
The person who has killed these children uhlala la waziwa yithi la and somebody knows that person. Ari tweng ri lo mubatla muthu o re mubatle muthu o and ha ri mufumana muthu o mapolisa ake ayetse musebenzi wa nnete.
They can't do nothing because the children now are dead.
Those
and then
must come
we should have protected the children
them.
Before they die on Saturday when we realize that the children are lost.
You know, sometimes the police that doesn't come, you know, they doesn't come with time. So even though when you say something is very emergency, they don't do like that. They take maybe 2 to 3 days or they delay and take 24 hours to come here.
If they find this person for me, it's going to be so relieved because my kids are going to school every day and I'm not happy. I'm not free. They're supposed to find these people. The police were supposed to find this place, not us as community. This is not good. Our police are weak. We need them to be strong and do their job properly, not us.
Police, when they come here, they just chase us away. And then it happened last month. Now it's happening again. Same thing. There is no help from the police.
These people must be killed, but the community, if found, must be killed. We don't have to wait for the police to investigate, and then another thing, the case is bought and the
locket
is lost. These children are dead.
Yeah, we do trust the police, but this, I think, maybe they will help us this time. You know.
If they don't find him today, we're going to start again tomorrow to strike until the police find that man.
What I want to know is, are we cursed? Or what? Because we are women too. We be pregnant and have children. So are we cursed or what? So that's what I want to know.